What is the only way Marvel will truly fail and fall in entertainment? Literally, if they become more of a product than an actual movie production company. If they make content with the hopes of pandering to different audiences to gear them towards their products and sacrificing story, or just overdoing their formula to the point where things get boring, Marvel will easily and quickly die. Which sucks because it means every comic creator will be out of a job.